Okay. It is March 12th. It is super late. 1:15. But I don't got a boss. You're not the boss of me. I'm doing my AM show fucking late today, alright? Alright. Let's just listen to this song for about 10 seconds before we get started. This is educational, maybe entertaining, not financial advice. I'm not a goddamn fool. I just like to get the news, alright? Alright, let's do some... Fuck. It is an absolute fucking bloodbath out there. Look at that. Let's go through the numbers here. Bitcoin number one, 56,000. Ethereum 1.7 in second place. Binance booted Tether down to 20, and it's now at 261.62. Tether's in fourth place. Cardano's in fifth at $1.04. Polkadot's in sixth, 34.94. XRP's in seventh place at 44 cents. Uniswap's in 8th at 30.39. Litecoin's in 9th place at 219.29. Chainlink rounds out the top 10 at 28.18. Top movers, Chilla's 57%. Scale 55%. Harmony 43%. Polygon 33%. Reef 30%. Let's get the hell out of here. Bitcoin, we talked many of hours ago, 17 some odd hours ago. And as we can see, we tried to get through the resistance a few times, finally broke through, just to kind of crash back down right into the support cloud. So we'll see how that goes, because inside the cloud is rather indecisive. And base conversions cross down below the baseline right here. And then we're all trading the lagging indicators below that. So let's see. All those are pretty downward signs, as well as being inside the cloud, so I would expect that to fall through. And EMAs, we see the fastest moving EMA is quickly being pushed down while the rest of them are squishing together, so it's getting ready to invert. If this action continues, we shall see. Oh my god, with this one every day, you'd think I'd learn. Cardano becomes the largest DAO. A DAO is a, what is it, decentralized autonomous organization? Oh, there it is. I remembered. Yeah, they do different things, but I guess generally they're just... Well, the one I know about is the big one on Ethereum that got hacked many years ago. The DAO hack. It was like a big deal. So, I don't know. I'm not even sure what Project Catalyst actually does in terms of being a DAO. If it's the same thing, like an oracle that tries to like make interest on your deposits. Binance is being checked out by the, what is it, what's their acronym stand for, the committee, whatever, dude, government commodity futures trading commission. A federal organization is looking into Binance for something, probably because their coin is something. And you know, whenever someone makes a lot of money, like, that's where their attention goes. And since Binance has been blowing up and the coin's been worth a lot lately, that's where the attention goes. China blockchain ambitions set in stone, as it's mentioned in the national five-year plan. Yeah, I guess that's the prime time, and gotten the five-year plan. So, yeah, they've been ahead. They've been determined to stay ahead, as this says right here, in their cryptocurrency thing. Even though, like, the Chinese crypto is not even really cryptic. It's not really, like, in the theme or the spirit of cryptocurrency in general, which is kind of anti-government and anti-centralization, but, you know, obviously, that's not what they're going for in China, but that's going to be the first one, because we're too slow. All right, enjoy the news, or whatever, or don't.